Right, so metso elele somele borobong jalo go tswa go ureng ele ya bongwe for Waterberg FM 99.3. Kana ke ya go solofritse gore mo tsetseng la gompieno sentle sentle bile ene re santse gore re dirile mo tsatseng la mabane ene le mental health. I want to stay mo ke kgwedi yotlhe tota bile fela gore re lebella bofokodi kgotsa makwalo gore ana le go lebana le rona ga tebang le dilo tse le gore di tla mo tlhaloganyong ya rena jalo e ka tswa le gore ke maikutlo me ka ntlha gore na ga ke na mafoko tota le gore ka dirisa mareo a teng ya re gompieno ke biritse jalo Khatu Moshapo, a clinical psychologist tata re bolella sentle sentle gore ga re bua ka mental health re bua kae dumela buti
dumela
okay
yona le ka
kete tla re simolla ka gore o ikitsise ko bathong gapa bompelella jalo gore go tlile jang gore o nne clinical psychologist.
Alright, na ke nna Khatu Chelo in full Moshapo. I was born and bred ko Venda, Louis Richard Makado. And then after matric, I studied master's here clinical psychology ko University of Limpopo Tafelkop campus. Yes.
Pelare ka bua ka khanya le gore ne ke batla go botsa yona. Ke batla la le gore ke question ya gore na sentse ke go botsa gore lebella di career ya go itse fela mabaka ga o gore goreng o feletse le gore o decide go ka ithutela go na clinical psychologist.
Alright. Growing up ke bale motho wa ba very curious, asking myself questions tsa gore why do people do the things they do, because every day you will hear horrible stuff, and then I observed a whole lot of trauma from community and Lily Fassi at large. So that triggered me to say, Mara, I need to find out what's going on in people's mind. Why people have got different kind of minds and behavior, and what is the drive behind? And that led me to formal study, yeah, master's in clinical psychology, which most of it, they teach you and expose you to the mental health as it is. And then... at least it was a very good platform because what I grew up having. I'm very curious. I don't take things at
face value.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I always ask myself, Mara, it can't be. There's always something behind whatever that happened. So I go to the core of it so that at least I can understand what is driving this person, because someone can behave in a certain way whereas they are talking, but the language that you can understand, it's for those who have been trained in that as mental health practitioners to can understand why are the people doing this, rather than that you say unwaidira, but you don't know the driving force. So we focus more on the driving force and then we break them down so that at least we can diagnose and then we can treat and then we can also prevent in terms of the problems that mental health.
Mabane ne le mental health day awareness. Jana ke batla gore o leke go ka ntlhalosetsa gore sa ntlha gore mental health ke eng, ga re bua ka mental health ka ntlha gore ke le reo le le goreng re tla re le fose mo matsetsing a gore tlhokomela mental health re bua kae. Gape re bua ka the mental health awareness month and awareness day gore botlhokwa ba tsona ke eng.
Alright, mental health re bolela ka the psychological well-being. Mental, it focuses more on the mind of a person. So the health, which is the good state of the mind of individuals. So now when we talk about mental health, it means if ever there are problems that deal mainly with the mind, what kind of those problems? Because there are so many that can deal with the mind. For example, you will have depression, you will have anxiety, you will have schizophrenia in different categories of them. So we then look at how is it impacting on someone in terms of their health, because you know they have to be maintenance of the good state of mental health. Now, horror, if ever there is una libu for Godi, then we are able to say, yes, we're not under khatello ya munahano, simply because of things which are happening, which could be different kind of stressors, which really bring a stress to your well mental functional health. Yeah, so mental health is all about relevela gore no, how are you maintaining the good state of mind in as much as relevela ka the body gore motho shu unali cancer. It cancer inali bad impact to your body. So now obviously when we look at look up the mind, there are other conditions which will then have bad impact on your mind as a mental, and then yeah affect the health, the good state of it. So in summary, mental health is all about psychological well-being of someone.
Ke tsa gore go setse gona le di ke sa itse gore le collector di stats na fa lebeletse tulo ya male phalale jaaka ga ke itse gore o ka tsela gore o dirile dingwa ga tse di le karang kana fa le phalale fa lebeletse king so le gore se common ke mo futa o mo feng wa mental health le gore ga o lebeletse batho ba dudi ba male phalale ba ka tsela gore ba le bana le bona thata.
All right, I've been here for 6 years, Gitomilo Vereka Mo Elisras Hospital. And then when I arrived, Huvili Lori, the backlog Koyavana, Baba Nyani, Bautzana Rikolo, who have been failing Koskolo. And then Batswari lead my teacher, Bapala, go understand or why Banaba fail, or why are they performing this way. And then it took me as a clinical psychologist to do assessment. What is their problem? Quick, that thing you will find or only intellectual disability, or formerly known as mental retardation. Now, mental retardation is the condition where your IQ, in other words, in such a way operate independently. In other words, it will affect a school, it will affect a reasoning, it will affect a performance. Or this person unali 16 for example mara operator as if like unali 7 year old. So this is the one that I picked up when I arrived here, because there were so many that they were not diagnosed. Banori yo ki slow learner languages, banori yo he doesn't memorize things, u forgetful, hana attention concentration ya ga ipu o bulela le yena o kare u upset minded. So you really have to understand what is wrong with the person's mind at the time. Mara, when as a lay person, you might not be able to tell. So now I came here, I did assessment, and there were many of them. After them, the clinical depression, because you know, Moki, it's an economic hub where challenges are so many. And then you realize that people have been retrenched ever since Kifitla, because Kifitla, let me be fair, it's Il House Lufel. A lot of people who have been laid off from their work. And then when they come to me, they will come, banaliso, the financial stressors, a whole lot of things in their lives. Because imagine, they had a stable income, all of a sudden, Baba layer off. Now, Baba lady stresses out, how am I doing to take care of my family, how am I going to provide, how am I going to live that life. So now that has a negative impact into your mental health. So mostly they would come, Baba Ngoba Trailo committed suicide, you know, because of they feel helpless, they feel hopeless, they think or the best way to solve my situation is when I just get talk of file. Yeah, so then those are most common. And then I've given you the reasons, I think, or why in terms of the environment itself.
Right, so metso ele masomele masoma mabedi le borobedi go tswa go ureng ele ya bongwe santsana le for Waterberg FM 99.3 ke buisana le Khatu Moshapo, clinical psychologist, and tsere sekaseka jalo bofokodi ba kelello kgotsa dilo tse le gore di feltsa di go dira gore o nne le bofokodi le gore re feltsa re di fenya jang. Khatu, potso ele goreng ke batla go botsa yona, these are going to be my follow up questions.
Okay.
Santla ke gore we lawa mention gore jaaka cancer e khona go tlhasela the physical body, mental health e feltsa gore e ama kelello ya gago jalo. Jaanong ke itse gore fa ona le bothata on your physical body, the diagnosis ga ne bothata in terms of the advancement ya technology re na leng yona gompieno, ba ka tsela gore ba berekisa scanner go bona the tumor mo go ena if ke selo se le goreng it's blood related ba khona go katsa di blood test ba feels about eh motho a ka tsela gore o na le kokwana ya HIV go tsa ka tsela gore o na le diabetes jalo ke batla go itse gore rekoka in terms of technology ga gotleng mo go ka diagnose batho ba le gore ba le bana le di challenges tse o fetsa go bua ka tsone.
All right, thanks. It's a very 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 important question. That's why it goes to me as a clinical psychologist. In other words, I deal with conditions like war sugar diabetes, as you mentioned them, which mainly they affect the body. Mara, mind you, these people have been given treatment by a doctor. But realize already this condition, it's uncontrollable, because why? The mind and the body, it's one and the same thing. They are related, they are intertwined, they are connected. Now, only to find out or not, this person ali sugar diabetic, and then by mufa treatment mara isa control, you realize or this person is going through divorce. And then divorce, it put a strain to what? To your mental health. Now, you have mental health overly under khatello ya khopolo, which then has got a very huge impact on your diabetic as a medical condition. So now you see how they are linked.
Carol.
Yes. Now, as a clinical psychologist, I come in to say, giving this person treatment ya sugar diabetic and it's not working, it's because the mental state is high, the mental health ya high, it's not okay. This person is going through trauma, divorce, or all other stressors like financial, psychosocial, which can have a huge impact to the mind and also later on affect the body. So it's the connection of those two.
Okay, ke go tlhaloganya sentle because of kids sentle gore stress is khona go khosa inflammation.
Yes.
And then once your body in nale inflammation, how na dipilisi tse dirileng, it becomes difficult for the body to go ka digest that dipilisi tse. La ona di vitamin, kids sentle gore ga di bereke, le o ka nwa whatever. As long as ona le inflammation le gore nge dirwa ke stress bontsi bana ko, feltse le gore dipilisi tse ga di ne jana ke batla go itse gore khona le batho ba ketsang gore bontsi bana go ga ba batle go ka amogela gore bana le condition entseng jana in terms of their mental health go ka tsa le gore le khona go bona gore motho o na le depression, motho o na le bipolar, motho o na le a bar refuser treatment ba tla go itse fela jalo gore le bana le dio tseo jang.
All right, thanks. Invitation ya kaya or gitle mo radio ng leona is part of giving awareness in terms of preventative medicine and educating the community. Hore, when only this kind of condition, you can be denial about it. Mind you, you have got coping mechanisms which your mind itself has. And then there are several of them, which do protect her from when having maybe losing touch with reality or being affected severely. Or in a lip tata, but I can cope with it. So we realize our people unali maybe like you said bipolar or maybe unali depression, but they are coping with maybe alcohol. They numb the pain, which inali stress us jadim. But simply because when they drink alcohol, they feel good. But you cannot always be drunk. The minute when you are sober, you face with the very same issues to whom you cause munahano. And then by you drinking alcohol, you sort of like numb it for that second, for that moment. Yes. Now, Rilevela, when you have a challenge, and how are you coping with it, and how is it working out for you? So that's why you will have challenges to our people. They don't come seek help. They have got issues with maybe couple. We are having issues, but I cannot come confront again. But when I come back after this no chaisa, I always drink one or two or four, and just because sorry, and then in the long run you become alcohol dependent. Now you have created another problem. to your body, because you have taken too much alcohol, which then you become alcohol dependent. Without it, you know, you have got all those body symptoms which you might not have should you at the time uwale matata, you go seek help from the professionals, rihono adresa matata ale, and teach you other better coping mechanisms. Because they are like I said, there are so many. Or at least adjust into the whole challenges that you are facing in your life, rather than trying to use alcohol as a coping mechanism just to protect the state. I get like a mental health, which I said is psychological well-being.
Mm-hmm.
So now when your mind is under khatello, but then you know what is happening, and then unfortunately, instead of seeking help because you're saying you do not have that condition, wakopaka alcohol, and then only to find out in the long run, you create some problems. So I find such kind of patients.
Ke tsa gore o ntse o le moga mo dikhangeng tsa rena mo le phalala gore re ntse le batho ba le gore ba feleditse ba tsa maphelo a bone pele re bua ka eo ke tlo batla gore o nkarabele e ka morago ke batla gore re bue ka accessibility gore a go bonolo go fitlhelela thuso in terms of your mental health problems. Number 2, abato ba itse ka gore o kgona go, because ke na le go utla dipuo tse dingwe tse le gore ke a utla gore okay ga se tle re fitlhe ko le gore ra tlhaloganye gore mental health ke ba bang ba na le go botsa re you need to be strong, you need to be a man. You are weak, you can be this extremely sad. Ga o kgona ga le gore eng e ka tswa le gore ke boloi e ka tswa le gore ke whatever. So ke batla go itse accessibility and also education gore batho ba rutiwa gona le outreach programs from the hospitals tsela gore di ruta batho ka botlhokwa ba mental health.
Yes, there are ever since ke fitla I've been doing a lot of outreach ke ya kliniking le di sekolong ke educator, but mind you might be having something that you do not know what it is. It takes a professional a discuss or other a presenter on that particular topic, and then when I help a presenter, you'll be able to pick up or mara ukari this person ula lalena ukari this person wherever I present a guy ona akinaliona, and then we also intervene or have a further consultation yore from there by here guy. So we go to clinics. It is important to really little community outreach. It's part of community psychology, wherein we bring our awareness. If you feel like this is what is happening in your life and stuff like that, it could be because of this, and then where do you go from there, or you seek a help. So we have such. We prioritize community outreaches than we just better.
Okay, right. Yeah. And so far, come colleague, when getting, are they successful? Are they impactful?
They are very much impactful, because at the end of the day, case in point. I went to school, got presenter on attention hyperactivity. It's ADHD, attention hyperactivity disorder. Now, what happened was, up and about, quiet, disruptive to other kids. Mufa activity, 2 minutes, the next thing, disturb other people, ya toilet, and all those things. Only to find out when I presented ADHD, those teachers were able to understand what is it that this child is going through. What is the kind of condition young one and Leon? And then obviously Bahonori refer to the hospital, and then at least we honor treat to that. Can you imagine if I had not done outreach to school? That child they will never have understood or tata bagaya king, hence intervention would never have been offered. So when our community outreach is very important than waiting or battle. Baba, they don't come because they don't understand. Won't understand because we have got our own understanding of mental health issues, guided by our culture, guided by our tradition, guided by the environment. Only to find out we lack professional insight, professional knowledge, which have been there proven to be the scientific condition, which people like me, as a clinical psychologist, I was trained from that medical side one. So now you they need us to educate them so that at least we can give them the better services.
Batla go go botsa tsona elene ke rile ke tlo go botsa re tlo go bela go bofellong tla re bua ka diet gore a diet ja go bile gore mmele o kgona go ama your mental health ga go e kgona go ama mmele ga re bua ka botlhokwa ba diet le dilo tsa gore batho ba tsontse gore ba di tlokomela fa batla go tlokomela their mental health.
All right, it's fine. I cannot be specific on diet because we've got dietitian.
Mm-hmm.
But one thing that I can tell you, gore, you are what you eat. So the more you eat one thing, it becomes part of you. Now the question is, how is that impacting on your body in terms of their immune system and neurological functioning of things? So what is important, Gore, the diet, food, they've got nutrients, which when you have consumed, they build up and help the better functioning of, it can be the mind. I will speak about the mind and the brain in particular.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm an expert in the field. Like I said, which kind of food, because
I'm not a dietitian.
Mm-hmm. But yes, in as much as you drink, I'm not saying alcohol as a food. I was just saying, in as much as you drink alcohol and you get drunk, then it means it affects your normal functioning or good mental functioning. Why couldn't you understand that what you have ingested has got a very negative impact on how you think, mm-hmm. how you feel, and how you do things. So that's why, what happened? Why? So now I focus more on, okay, fine, whatever that you have eaten, how is it in fact, like drugs, you mm-hmm. know? Yeah, to be lady drug, and then the negative impact to the mental health. Yes, and it came in as an ingestible something. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It makes sense. Mo re go dintse di fitileng ke tsa gore mo dingwagantse di fitileng gona le selo se kereng it's a common trend le gore batho ntse ba ipolaya jalo re latlhagetswe ke bo abuti ba rona re latlhagetswe ke bo ausi ba rona ba le gore ba feleditse ba bana gore o itse gore keng gona le gore ke nne ke sokole ka se ke sokolang ka sone bogolo ke tse bophelo ba me tla re bua gore o nagana gore keng e feleletsang le gore e ka tswa le gore ya ba tlotloetsa go dira jalo gape be kopa gore o e tswalele ka go bua le motho le gore a ka tswa le gore o na le maikutlo a ntseng jalo ko gae gore a ka dira eng.
All right, it's very important. Part of it is in awareness. Mm-hmm. Go educate people, go empower people, or they must be mindful of 1, 2, 3, and then refer corner of a direction as to where can they go seek further help. Now you'll realize, Hori, I am having a problem, maybe in the marital problems, and I talk to my uncle, Rari Isna Kako Hayadi Ladzame Habotse, but then you realize my uncle will use that information feeling yona against me in the family meetings. But our mono was tablela upalakum sad.
Mm.
And then when I feel like that as a man, it then questioned my capability, my manhood, mm-hmm. me being in charge of the family as the head. Now ki more family with everyone, I'm being told, hore, ki pala ko handla, ki pala ko rana family. Mind you, it started as me trusting my uncle as a family member, mm-hmm. but now it ended up it destroyed me. It can happen in anything, you know, for that particular example. So now what is important is when the campaign, we then say when you experience something like this, there are professionals who are trained to keep confidential information, and they are capable to can advise, to can intervene in as much as their expertise and how they've been trained who address or whatever that is causing you distress or the whatever that is causing you or feel okay, suicide is the better way, whatever challenges una le tsona mo life. So you need to be mindful, there are professionals who will not judge me. I don't, you come to my office, I don't know you, I don't judge you. I am very much empathetic about your situation. I cannot say you are less capable, or neither will I say you are more capable. I look at whatever that situation you faced with, and I put myself into your shoes and say, now that as a professional being trained, how do I then help this person to come out of it and deal with it so that at least but life ya bona e khono ya pele. You understand what mental health condition unalo affect the three most important part.
Mm-hmm.
Your occupational health. If unalo thata mthlomwe ko gae wa the finances and then they are not running well. It affects a loko mmereko. You might be late, performance ya hao ya ko mmereko is not fine, and then you are always irritable, you are withdrawal from colleagues, ausa khono wa para gabotse and stuff like that, because of you've got issues where at home. Now they are affecting your work. Your work. Yeah, it can happen to school. Like one of our failure, only to find out your parents are going through divorce. Asa khono concentrate, asa khono wali that interest. Only to find out it's happening where? At home. So it can also happen between the people, interpersonal, wherein asa khono pila lebatu simply because of kikinali matata training and then get withdrawal from batu. Eki wana batu kifilogara I'm better alone closing myself in the room, feeling sorry for myself and judging myself. Now that amount of guilt experience might lead me to end my life. So you need to be aware, Hori, when you're feeling and experiencing those, there is Khatu, which is a clinical psychologist, and other colleagues out there who, if you go to them, like consultant, you will get better services, and then you will come out of those things.
Tsaretsa le ka gore gona le motho re ditseng le go gaya ah ke utlile gompieno Khatu mpoleletse le nna ke gona bona gore ke na le mathata ntseng jana. What are the proper channels ke a go kae ke bona mang jang gore ke feletse le gore ke bona thuso?
The proper channel go ya to, you can start with the clinic. You go there. I agree, most people when they come, mind you, mental health and psychology as a whole and a profession, more black communities, African communities, is not well understood. Mututlono ya clinic because of unali headache and the khala ina di panado and then the panado adu merekele. So now when they say I na headache ya how khalerufa all this kind that thing, but they come, they end up to my office as a clinical psychologist only to find out what their stressors. JDU. You understand? So now the body will give you symptoms, and then they will lead you into my office, and I will professionally diagnose you and give you a treatment. So these things are interlinked. So you can start with the clinic. Now that people bad say already clinic, now we are there as psychologists, we come for outreaches. You can then come to the hospital of itamola wa bula file wa khopelo bona a psychologist, and then they will direct you over to the psychologist lika. And then mind you, it's not be always that utisa ka go rwalwala. No, it also is, it's also important to come wa bulela lena as a clinical psychologist to say could there be any problem in your life, how are you prepared to deal with it, because you have been in comfortable zone for a very long time in such a way that when I'm a tata what's it, it's not like a dilaga matata fella. No, come and tell me how nice life your hour is. Like I said, when I started, I'm a psychologist, I don't take things at face value.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I understand that I go deeper than what you think. So come and tell me, I enjoy, and all those things. How do you then maintain this?
Mm-hmm.
How do you then prevent anything that can be a threat to this joy?
Mm-hmm.
Because once it comes unprepared, it can send you straight into a psychiatric ward.
Hmm.
Well, I understand.
Okay,
yeah, so I'm just saying, Hori, that's the channel.
Khatu, thank you so much gore bo tsena kwa go tlhobana na le rona.
Thank you.
Ba gaitse metsetso ele le some le boraro jalo go ako ureng ele ya bo bedi re mo gatong la rena la bo bedi la tsholganya mo meeting WhatsApp FM 99.3 tsena le